weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Hey, welcome to Vlogmas Day 19. Liz, can you believe that? I know. That means literally, we have literally a week from today is Christmas. That's so crazy to me. I have to get ready right now. I'm gonna go wash my face and do my skincare and everything. And probably eat breakfast too. I don't know. I'm kind of hungry, but I'm like, I don't know if I wanna eat right now. I'm doing my makeup right now. I'm almost finished. And we're gonna do outfit. I just got my clothes out of the dryer that we put in yesterday. I know it took a while for me to get them out of the dryer. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna just hurry and finish getting ready because we're gonna be late, so. I'm ready. I have a gray sweater. It's oversized. Let me just turn it around. I'm wearing the jeans that I always wear, recently at least, and then this sweatshirt, and then this necklace, these earrings. Yeah, that's the fit. It's kind of basic, but like, it's not like, it's casual, you know? So yeah, we literally have a little ponytail because my hair is really dirty, but I'm not ready to wash it yet, so. Yeah. Last step is perfume, which we'll do in about 20 seconds. Hey guys, it's like a lot later. I'm putting layers on. I just changed from my jeans to these, and I put on a second sweater under this sweater. And I'm also putting on a second pair of socks over my socks because I'm that cold. And it's completely necessary to be wearing two sweatshirts and two pairs of socks. Only one pair of pants for now because these pants are really warm. But if I need a second pair, then I will be putting a second pair of pants on over these pants, or under these pants probably. Yes, very much necessary. So, yeah, I'm going back downstairs though now, because, yeah.
No, wait, is this the thing?
On Tuesday.
Cool.
Oh. You got a slappy bracelet, guys.
Yeah.
You just hit the dog.
Rally
my favorite
dog.
Thing ever.
I have one of those.
I think I have to try it out right now. It is Ultra Rich Lip Balm.
Like a
mommy's
not. It is after dinner, obviously. We just did our advent calendars. I got a lip balm, but I'm gonna take off my makeup really quickly because I don't want this makeup on my face anymore. I've had it on for a while. Had it on since like 11 this morning, so I'm ready for it to come off. So I'm gonna do a face mask in a little while because my skin is in desperate need of a face mask. My hair is also really dirty, so it's like the perfect time for a hair mask. And we're gonna put my hair into braids so that I get cute little waves tomorrow because I love little pretty beachy waves.
We're doing this face mask, it's this one. We're just gonna so this is a hair and scalp mask. I focus it on like my scalp though. I use a lot too. I know, it makes my hair like really clean and soft. That was actually way too much.
You wanna put some in my hair?
Actually, I'll just do it over my whole head.
Okay, so now I'm also using this one. This one is coconut oil, aloe, and vitamin E oil. And I'm gonna use this one in like the ends of my hair. I'm gonna sit here for like 6 minutes and then I'm gonna go wash this off. So yeah. I'm about to go take a shower, not the laundry basket in the background. I'm gonna wash hair masks out of my hair. Cause they've been in for like an hour-ish, probably a little more than an hour. Yeah, it's only 8:56, so hopefully I'll be out by 9:30-ish. Maybe I can go to sleep before 11 tonight, we'll see. That's the goal, but I don't really know yet, so yeah. Okay, so this is the hair serum I use. Guys, this stuff is amazing. Like, 10 out of 10 recommend. I'm gonna go read for a little while. Where's my book at? I was just reading it earlier. This one. I'm still reading A Good Girl's Guide to Murder. Yeah. Guys, I was reading for a little while, but now I'm just gonna watch a movie and then go to sleep. It is 10:20, so ew, not my feet. So yeah, I'm just gonna like watch this movie and then go to sleep. So I'm gonna end the video here. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I don't know what I'm titling it because I have no idea what I even did today. Just like a little Sunday in my life, I guess. If you enjoyed today's video, give it a thumbs up. And if you didn't, then don't do anything. And turn on your post notifications so that you don't miss any videos. And subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, I will see you guys in tomorrow's video for Vlogmas Day 20. That's so crazy. Vlogmas Day 20. Yeah, that's so crazy to me. Okay, anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.